The Durham County Sheriff's Office needs your help tracking down the person who smashed his way into a gas station last week. It happened about 4 in the morning, April 23rd, at the Triangle Gas store at the intersection of Mason and Guest Roads. Deputies say after smashing through the door, the person took off with a cash register. You see the surveillance video right there. If you have any information, you can call Durham County's Sheriff's Office.